Still going. Wonderful stuff. This could seal it! It's a second! And Shanghai SIPG have got all 3 points. It's Wu Lei with the goal. The Shanghai SIPG team have put in a lot of effort. And it's a really good finish. Twists and turns the defender Gullum and fires low. It's a second goal. And the 3 points, they're going back to Shanghai.